Hello students, in this video we will learn about the steps of opening Microsoft PowerPoint 2016 window and also know about its components. So please see this video from start to end. First, click on start button, then choose Microsoft PowerPoint screen 2016 from this dialog box. Click on this. Now we can also open any saved file. This one. This is the window of Microsoft PowerPoint screen. So let's know about its components. The upper side, this one is the title bar. It contains the minimize, maximize and close buttons. After this bar there is a tabs. File, home, design, transitions, all are the tabs which contains the definite commands, and these commands are displayed on the ribbon. This one is the ribbon which contains the commands in the form of icons. This one is the slide area where we insert slides like this. Just we are click on, first we click on home tab, then go to new slide option, choose any of these, the slide will be inserted. After this we can see this one is the slide view where we can change the view of slides. So let's know about the PowerPoint. PowerPoint is an application software designed for making presentations. The purpose of PowerPoint is to act as a visual aid for presenting one's ideas or topic by using text, diagrams, images with animations and transitions effect in the form of slides. PowerPoint is application software. Application means ki the software which is used for fulfill the one need. वो ऐसा सॉफ्टवेयर जो हमारे एक नीड को फुलफिल करे, जो हमारे एक जरूरत को पूरा करे, वैसे सॉफ्टवेयर को हम बोलते हैं एप्लीकेशन सॉफ्टवेयर. तो सिंपली पावर पॉइंट एक ऐसा सॉफ्टवेयर है जो प्रेजेंटेशन को तैयार करता है. इसमें आप ये टेक्स्ट का, डायग्राम्स का, इमेजेस का इस्तेमाल कर सकते हो और डिफरेंट एनिमेशंस और ट्रांजिशंस को अप्लाई करके आप एक बेटर प्रेजेंटेशन तैयार कर सकते हो. सो वी कैन ऑल्सो सी द डिफरेंट कॉम्पोनेंट्स ऑफ पावर पॉइंट स्क्रीन थ्रू दिस. This is the title bar. This one is the ribbon. These are the quick access toolbar. This is the most common tab which contains the commonly used commands like save, print, open and so on. This is the slide pane where we insert the slide like this. This is the actual area where we work. We can say this is the slide area. This one is the status bar and whatever is in the border, this is called the place holder. So I hope all of you have understood this.